This half-rat, half-frog abomination must have been the work of his father.